All right, it's race time once again around here. And right now the Reds, Marlins, and Brewers are up for grabs to the winner. So wishing you guys the best. But let's see who gets these three teams, Thomas, Greg, and Craig. Let's see who has got some good luck with them right now in this kind of a filler. It was $6.17 to get in. And let's have at it. So shuffle seven times. Lucky number seven. On your mark, get set, go. Hope. Thomas G, congratulations, bro. You just got into Select Baseball. Hope. And that's right. You've got these three teams right here. And so you got the Reds, Marlins, and Brewers. And we'll have a new filler up in just a minute. So Oliver won in a race. Congratulations, Oliver. That was a race for a spin of the wheel just a minute ago there. And you're scoring the Mets in there. So Oliver G, congrats, man. Maybe there'll be some big Mets hits popping up for you and through the six boxes. And scoring something nice in that is going to be a lot of fun, man. It's going to be great to see what happens. We've also got the Super Break box break that's getting really close. And that's down. It's really close. Super Break is, I think, at 10 left. So we'll be looking to hit big in there. That'll be pretty exciting, right? Super Break. Yep, 10 left in there. There is also a filler, but it's $7.99. It's 10 left. It is one hit coming out in Super Break. Usually it's graded. So in this filler for select, filler B coming up, I think we'll have the Orioles and the Mets and Giants. Actually, it'll be the Orioles, Mets, and A's. That's what it'll be. All right, so yeah, that's really good. That's pretty good there. Also looking forward to Chronicles baseball. Chronicles would be pretty good. Hope. A lot of hits come out in Chronicles. That's another great break to get into. Chronicles baseball. That stuff's loaded up. So let's see what we got here. Two left in the super break filler. Gosh, super break is so close. We got 10 left in the break. I've got to have super break on camera. That is getting ready to go. Here's the new filler for select. And then here's a super break filler. I hope it's a big hit this time at a super break. We've had some ups and downs. But I guess that's to be expected because they do have a Jordan rookie. They have some huge hits in there. So I guess they have to compensate.